for your soul in the form of your features. Hunting for the human while I turn them into creatures. Just my icky monsters coming out of all the bleachers. I make you bleed first, then I make your knees hurt. Chase you down the hall until you're icky from the t-shirt. It is not my fault, I was created to be evil. If you don't believe me, then check out the other creatures. Mask off, Bentley's on attack. Bentley's gonna kill you in the finger of a snap. Pick you from the window, from the glory in the back. It would be a pleasure to convert you all to black. Matter of fact, I would rather watch you bleed. Can you see the smile on my face, ultra clean? Jumping from the puddle in a hurry, ultra funny. And my tummy vision also blurry just to see you scream. Oh, don't give up for me, I'm running up to my early. I know you wanna lie and say that you don't wanna join with me. The other show your loyalty, I kill them, they're nowhere to me. After killing Henry, I have now become the only piece. I am not feeling a rage. Can you not see all the rage in my face? I am so angry, that's why I be screaming all day. That's why my face is fading away. I'm jumping out the puddle, don't forget that I am Benny. I know you wanna run away for reason being. I am scary, hugging on your ass like it will see you in the forest. Maybe, but it won't today for the reason being that I am very a monster. You are now a goner. In the inky holes is where I am gonna harm you. You are now alive, but soon I will run my arms around you and leave you like I did to the other authors.
You lost and cried, you fought and died.
They brought me to the underground, now I'm here. I do always cry about going to my own nightmare. 35 black element, I'm so scared. 30 years later, now they invited me. It doesn't matter, but why they choosing me? Setting me straight out and I really need to know where
never saw the rises on and we will not forget the day when we were written on the page. And now we bend you to your breaking sign. We never f***ing saw the manners forming in my brain. I've been the years of rising demon driven by the f***ing pain. I'm breaking all the pies and starving sanity. That floods the place, the poison of the ink that keeps on flowing through my veins. God, he look at me, I'm walking on my own 2 feet. But goofy looking wolfy is far from sweet. Tearing down this slaughterhouse where everybody f***ing lied. They chained me to the table but they never knew that I survived. I'm looking round the corridors and waiting for my time to strike. The demons of the prophecy just playing with my mind. This is now total destruction. This is my new addiction. Sick as Walt Disney, never wanted to escape the place. But you had to understand that your friend Jerry went and lied. Look around the workshop, Henry. This is not the happiness that we wanted for Bendy. Isolated from society and never free. But our dreams will come reality in the prophecy. Now Henry will be screaming cause he's digging for the mystery of Bendy and the ink machine. But you see me and you haven't got a fucking clue. I'm the one they want to murder, call me Boris.
Nice to meet you.
Salvation.